अस्सलाम वालेकुम। एंड गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू सर।
ओके, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन सर। व्हाट अबाउट यू सर?
आई एम आल्सो फाइन। Today we have to start question answers and group discussion on skills and also presentations from students. Okay.
Okay, sir.
I have to wait for Bilal. Maybe in few minutes he can join to class. Did you practice?
Yes, sir.
How much time you devoted for your practice?
About 1 hour, sir.
1 hour, good thing now. Good sign.
yes, sir.
Maybe there's a signal issue.
Yes, sir.
Keep off your mic. Thank you. I start the class now. I will ask you questions and you have to reply me according to my questions. First of all, Chuyak, you tell me that how you can define two skills.
The ability to do something well is called skill, sir.
Again?
The ability to do something well is called skill, sir.
Yes. Yeah, you can also say that if we have to learn practically any work, so it is called skill. If somebody learns any work practically, so it is called skill on the basis of theory.
Yes, sir, that's also right, sir.
Of course. Why skills are important for us? What is the importance of skills for us?
Yes, sir. There is a lot of important of skill skills, sir. If a person do not do any work perform any work completely, then he also he will not be able to do any job, and he do not able to do anything well, sir. Skill is very important for us, sir. By skill, we find our job, sir. We do a like driving skill, sir. The driving skill, if a driver have not learned the driving, sir, he do not drive a car, sir. Skill is very important to us, sir. a person can complete his life, sir. We can say that a person can complete his life by skill, sir. He afford a good ability. He afford a good life from skill, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. Try it now. Nobody can deny the importance of skills. Skills have great importance in our lives, especially in our practical lives. Skills have great importance for us. We can't do any work without any skill. We can't do any work practically without skill. All over the world, people are engaged to learn different skills. Without skill, every person is helpless. On the other hand, nobody can ignore two skills. Skills are obligatory for our lives, for our successful life. Skills are obligatory for us. So skills are part of our lives. Skills have great importance in our lives. skills play a major role in our lives. Skills play a main role in our lives. People have to people are engaged in all over the world due to skills. First of all, people have to learn skills. Then, you know, people have to adopt any profession. So, whole system of the world is running by skills. It's the importance of skills. This Bilal, I ask you a question. Bilal, how much time you devoted for practice on skills? Bilal.
Sorry, sir.
How much time you devoted for practice on skills?
Sir, I am studying in university at in technical education. So that's.
You could not practice?
Sir, I practice on my electrical work, sir.
Electrical work?
As electrician.
Electrical work also skill. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Electrical work is also skill.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I ask you next question. Anyone can apply me now. What are. How many types or kinds of skills? Anyone can apply me about it.
Sir, numberless type of skills, sir.
Certainly.
Many.
Well then, there are numberless types of skills. Okay, you tell me, for example, what are name of different skills? Let you tell me now. For example,
languages, sir.
Yeah.
Language is the most important type of skill, sir, and also driving skills, sir, and also cooking skill. That's all things, sir.
Why not? Cooking skill, you know, like typing skill, shorthand skill, computer skill, driving skill, electrician skill, carpenter skill. So, auto. Mechanic skill, how to repair the car repairing skill, how to use the tools, it's also skill. How to use the tools and instruments, how we can use, it's also skill. How we take tea, how we, how to eat, how to drink. Same here. Even dressing is also skill. Dressing is also skill. So, teaching. I talk about teaching skill. Somebody have to make lecture. Somebody wants to make lecturer, professor, or teacher. So he has to learn teaching skill instead of somebody completes the education. Instead of he have to learn skill. How to convey knowledge, how to convey information, how to teach. So there are numberless types of skills. There are countless kinds of skills. There are many types of skills. There are many kinds of skills. There are a lot of types of skills. There are a lot of kinds of skills in the world. People are engaged in different professions. First of all, people learn about concerned skill, main reason behind now. I have another question. What type of problem people have to face to learn different skills?
Sir, there is a lot of problems, sir, people have to face, sir. First problem is illiteracy, sir. People do not know what is good for them and what is bad for them, sir. Mostly people are busy in their job, office works, and their different works, sir. People do not interesting in their skills and interesting their good wishes, sir. That's all the problems, sir.
Right. On the other hand, also many problems. Yes. Anyone can reply me? Viral, can you tell me about problems regarding skills? Why people, most people can't learn different skills?
So because most people are illiterate, and due to illiteracy, people cannot learn skills.
Okay. Good point. Because most people are illiterate, so most people can't learn different skills. First of all, literacy or education is fundamental need to learn any skill. On the other hand, you know that we have not many institutes in the country, especially I talk about villages. In villages, not schools, colleges, universities, and even not many institutes in the villages. So most people can't learn different skills. On the other hand, fee is too much. Fee is out of control. Nobody can afford the expenses of education. Nobody can afford the expenses of fee to learn any skill. It's very difficult for any person, because most people have to belong from middle and poor class, see the main reason behind. On the other hand, it's also a very important problem. I can't ignore it. Teachers or trainers or instructors need also training. They can't proper guide. They have information, but they can't convey their information. It's also a major problem. So most students can't learn nicely. Most people can't pick nicely. So on the other hand, there is too much population. Pakistan is becoming overpopulation. I talk about underdeveloped countries. Population is going on peak. Mostly underdeveloped countries are victim of overpopulation. So it is impossible that according to population, institutes should be open. It is impossible. But at least we should try to control this major issue. So it's also a problem that most people leave their villages and migrate from their villages to learn different skills and move to cities. Then expenses are increased too much for people. Most people have to get loans, then they have to learn different skills. It is a very tough situation. Further problems that people have to learn skill, but not properly, but people have to get certificates. Untrained people have to get certificates from different institutes. It is very dangerous problem. People insist they need certificates. People don't say that you have to train us by all means. We have to learn this skill by all means. People don't focus their attention on this issue. People have to insist that they need certificate by all means. We don't care about it. We have to learn this skill or not. But we need certificate by any cost. By all means we need certificate, or at any cost we need certificate. It is also a major problem. It is incompetency. It is corruption. It is also a major problem in Pakistan. It is part of corruption. People don't focus their attention to learn any skill totally. But people have to focus their attention just for certificate. They need certificate. It is enough. But it is also a problem if somebody goes for any job. So there is trial. People have to check about concerned skill. If any person is zero in skills, so then that institute has not good reputation. It is a very bad situation. That's a major problem in Pakistan and also in underdeveloped countries. I talk about Asian countries. Institutes don't focus on quality. Institutions focus their attention on quantity, not quality. Okay, I ask you this question. You tell me about benefits of skills. If somebody is conscious, well aware about any skill, so what type of benefits person can, you know, get benefit? What are benefits of skills? Yes, anyone can reply me.
There are a lot of benefit of skills. A person can survive his life well and his life by his life well by skill, sir. He take a good job in his life, sir, by skill, sir. He do anything well, sir. He do anything well by skill, sir, by his skill, sir. His skill, he can achieve a comfortable life, sir. That's all things, sir.
Okay.
He can, yes, sir. He can improve the society, sir. He can improve his efforts, sir. He can improve his environment, sir. He can teach the other people, sir. He can literate other people by his skills, sir. That's all things, sir.
Certainly. Yes, sir. About you, Bilal, can you explain about benefits of skills?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
If anybody has his own skills, then nobody can snatch his skill and knowledge.
Good.
And sir, if any person is conscious about his skills, so he can easily get job in any field of life.
Certainly.
Yes, sir.
Good. So, both of you tried well, Shujat and Bilal. Now I tell you about further benefits of skills. You know, first of all, person is helpful, person is not helpless. Person can earn too much money. If somebody is expert in any skills, so person can earn too much money. Any person can get the status in the society. If somebody is expert in his skill, any person can avail golden opportunities. Person can make healthy and wealthy. Any person can enjoy his life. Any person can make as a role model. Any person can make exemplary. Anybody will respect him. He can get respect everywhere. He can get respect anywhere. He will be respectable in the society. People have to respect him. He will earn fame. He will make familiar. He will make famous. He will make popular. He will make noted. He will make well known. He can guide to people. He can earn many virtues. He can help needy people. He can earn many virtues. He can do good deeds. He can enjoy his life according to his choice. He can fulfill his desires. He can achieve his targets. He can achieve his goals. He can make history. He can survive in history forever. These are benefits of skills. He can get job and offer letters anywhere. Somebody expert in his skill. He can avail golden opportunities. He will not request for job. companies will request him that if he joins their firm, so it is honor for the firm. Okay, I need your suggestions how we can develop two skills in the society, in the countries, in the underdeveloped countries. I need your suggestions regarding skills.
First of all, we have to improve our education, sir. We have to make more and more people literate, sir. Then they know what is good for them and what is bad for them. Then they can survive their life by their skills, sir. Further, and also that we have to make our education less cost, sir. And the price of and the fees is very very the fees is on the peak of a cost, sir. Most people do not afford the fees, therefore they do not learn any skills, sir. Therefore we have to less our fees, sir. That's all things are in literate people have to study, have to teach illiterate people, sir. If they have, then they can teach the people in free of cost, sir. If they are afford, sir. That's all things, sir.
Quite right. Well done. Yes, Bilal. I need your suggestions regarding skills. How mostly many people have to learn different skills, or is possible?
So, first of all, if we take good start about our life by learning knowledge and skills, so our future will be bright, and
Okay. Good suggestion.
No, sir. Pay should be less, so everyone can get knowledge and skills.
Yes. Good suggestions. Both of you tried well. Now I tell you about suggestions. First of all, as you both of you said it now, many institutes should open in the country. Especially government and private sector should focus to villages. Many institutes are required in the villages. On the other hand, fee should be less. Then most people can afford the fee or expenses of skills. On the other hand, our trainers, teachers, or instructors need training. If they are not competent, then many institutes should open for training of teachers, trainers, and instructors. It is also very important because mostly trainers, teachers, and instructors are without training. They don't know how to teach, how to train to people. Further problem, we should stop corruption in the country. We should not issue the certificate to people if they offer bribe to institutes that we are ready to pay. People say we are ready to pay any amount, but please you issue a certificate. Institute should deny. No, since when you not get A plus grade or A grade, we can't issue you certificate. We should discourage to corruption. We should not encourage to corruption. Further suggestions that trained people should help to untrained people. Education should be increased, as Juja said now. Many schools, colleges, and universities should open in the whole country. If people are literate, then people can learn, pick nicely to any skill. If somebody is illiterate, he can't learn skill. It is impossible for him because he is unconscious about theory. And all skills are learned on the basis of theory. Person should be conscious about background, about history of skill. There are many stages of skill. Person have to take start from low stage and he have to go till last stage. There are, every person have to learn step by step or stage by stage. First of all, for any skill, every person have to study theory. Then he have to start practical or he have to learn a skill. So, on the other hand, in all religion of Islam, all religions, including religion of Islam, knowledge is most important. According to religion of Islam, education is obligatory for every Muslim. Same here in all religions, knowledge has great importance. Our all prophets focused to learn knowledge, to get knowledge. For deserved people in different institutes, fee should be discounted up to 50%. In all institutes, for deserved people, special discount should be for deserved or poor people. Good package and discounted package is obligatory in different institutes in whole country for deserved people or needy people or poor people. It is best suggestion. Then mostly people can learn easily many skills. Then prosperity will take place in the country. Then poverty will be decreased. People have to get prosperity. People can avoid from poverty. In the light of my suggestions, all underdeveloped countries can make as advanced countries. I need your point of view just in one sentence, one by one. My last question. Anyone?
My point of view is that, sir, people have to be responsible, sir. If a person is responsible, then he can say, start his society, sir. He can thought by his society, sir. He can think about poor people, sir. Then that's nobody it. Can. Yes, sir. That's
of course. Good suggestion. Good point of view. Yes, Bilal, I need your point of view regarding skills. Yes, Bilal.
So, everyone has to be honest in his all work.
That's good.
So, that's where we will bright our future by honesty and many other things.
Good. Honesty is the best policy. That's good. Okay, both of you tried well. According to my point of view, knowledge is weapon, in my point of view. Theory and skills are part of knowledge. So knowledge is power. So, okay. Now, next phase, your presentations for 3 minutes. Just you have to speak for 3 minutes on skills. Anyone can take start first. Yes, Shujaat Ali.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, sir. Skill to do any work well, sir. To do a theory by practically is called skill, sir. There are a lot of importance of skills, sir. Nobody can deny the importance of skills, sir. People make their life good and make their life complete by skills, sir. People can achieve a good job by skills, sir. By his skill, companies offer him for a job, sir. There are many kind of skills, sir. First, the most kind of skill is languages, sir, and teaching skills, sir. There are many kind of skills, driving skills, sir, cooking skills, sir, and carpentering skills, sir, electrical skills, sir. All our works we can do in our daily life are skills, sir. That's all our skills, sir. There are many types of skills. And such a problem of skills, sir. Mostly people are illiterate, so most people are poor, sir. The education is the skill, the fee is going to peak, sir. And mostly people are busy in their life. Mostly people are do not have the importance of education, sir. And the suggestion is that, sir, people, the fee should be less, sir, and people should be less responsible, sir. We can make a environment that people are seeing, that people are thinking, you know, by poor people, sir. The literate people have to thought of illiterate people, sir. They have to teach their skill of by illiterate people, sir. And my point of view is that, sir, people have to be responsible, sir. People have to be educated, sir. If a person is educated, then he know what is what he can do and what he have to do, sir. That's all things, sir. That's
good. Sir. Yes, Bilal Kokar, let's start presentation for 3 minutes on skills.
Yes, sir. Learning of anything practically on the base of theory is a skill. Skill is very important in our life. If we are conscious about our skills, that so we can easily get a job and to do better work for our future. So our future will be bright. There are many kinds of skills and numberless kinds of skills. So, such as cobbler, carpenter, and the main and biggest skill is languages. To know about the languages and learn about languages. And problems, sir, mostly institutes are expensive, and unemployment is going on peak. People are illiterate, so and sir, main problem is that mostly people kill their time by gambling. So and next is a benefit. If any person conscious about his skills, so he can easily get job in his any field of life. He can easily get success. So, and the next is suggestion. My suggestion is that fee should be less in all the institute, and institute will give a discount up to 50%. And we should not kill our time, sir. Point of view, sir, I ask that we should perform honesty in all our work. That's all, sir.
Well done. Both of you gave a good presentation. It is way towards success. Okay. Now, tomorrow is off. Tomorrow is a holiday. Day after tomorrow is your test. Keep your mind this thing now. You need practice regarding all topics, all briefings, especially question answers and presentations. I have to take test on Saturday. Tomorrow is Friday. Tomorrow is off due to Kajazam Day. So on Saturday, I will take your test and you need much practice. And I am much hopeful you have to show good performance on Saturday incoming test. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, Bilal and Shujat.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Okay, that's good. So, okay, inshallah, we have to meet again on Saturday, sharp 11 a.m. So, class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz, sir.
Allah Hafiz.